Hey guys, all right, making this video, hopefully it'll help you out with choreography. The camera is facing the mirror, so when you watch it, you should be able to just, you won't have to like turn your back and try to do the movements to figure out which direction I'm going. You should be able to just watch it as if it's like you're standing behind me, okay? All right, I'm gonna play the video alongside to make sure that I get everything correct for you guys. Here we go.
Traz a lenha pro fogão, vem fazer a maçã. Hoje é um dia de sol, alegria de Goiás, é curtir o verão.
So I apologize that last little bit there. I got a little behind the music. So basically the structure of it is you have the circle in the beginning, and you guys stand up, you spread out, the first group does their choreography there, and then you have the second group comes on, first group you run to the back, and you guys are staying with it. You're staying like active and engaged, and then everyone, when it's Sophia's turn to do before the step, clap, knee, step, that whole bit, you guys are bouncing, waiting, and then everybody does it together. And then you guys move over to stage left, which you'll remember, and you do this whole bit, the chesty bit, running, and Sophia goes, and you guys go, and then you guys spread back out to do the step, clap, knee bit again. Again, when you're not dancing, when it's just Sophia going, you're still like bouncing and staying engaged and staying with it the whole time, okay? So you do that bit, and then it goes into, you had your four lines, and half of you went down while the other half went up and around, and then the second half went, and then you went the other way, and then the second half went, okay? So after you do the chest bit, Running, when you run back to your spots to do the step, clap, knee bit for the second time, you need to make sure that you're running to those four lines, I believe is what we had. So try to remember where those were, whether you were group one or two for that. And it was group one went up and down first, I believe. Or maybe group one went down. Oh, great. I'm sorry, I'm just probably confused you. But you know what I'm talking about, how it was kind of the wave effect. So you have that, and then you slowly all stand up together. Some of you will already be up. And then you go back into the beginning choreography again. And that was where I started a little behind the music. I apologize. And that time, it's shorter. So you go, this whole bit is all the same. Bump, cross, turn, cross, turn. And then you go single, single, double. Again, single, single, double. And then you immediately start step clapping to get to your two circles. So you have the inner circle is group one, the outer circle is group two. So you do about eight counts of that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then you go into one, da, 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 da. And you just keep doing that until the lights fade on you at the end. So I hope this helped you guys. And yeah, hopefully I'll see you soon.